coast to coast.
He was granted number 13. Number 13, he's in Newcastle.
Real league than what I do.
Oh, okay.
At least you're getting it.
It's been a long, long night. Thanks, Leanne.
Yeah, it nearly looked like tanks. It really looked like there was no opposite.
Do you know how much they had last crowd?
It wasn't packed. It wasn't full. It might have been maybe 12,000.
Block.
No, it was a cover.
Rebound, let's go. Good work.
Peace.
came up better than you did yesterday.
Hey, I hope everyone enjoyed watching this video. This was at the Snake Pit, the home of Illawarra Basketball. I'll probably leave the link to the website in the description. I was representing Special Olympics MacArthur in this basketball tournament. Massive thanks to everybody that helped out and making this day possible, to the refs, the bench, Special Olympics Illawarra for organising the whole thing. All the coaches, the teams, the players, just everything went very well that day. I just appreciate everyone who helped me for my first ever tournament, which was epic. Got to have my dad recording, not every game, but some games. Stupid thing is, a couple of things I played twice, I believe. And I don't know why, and I don't really want to get rid of it, because it doesn't feel right. Having it only once now for some weird reason like that, I don't know, but otherwise, thank you for watching this video. I hope you all enjoy, because this is something that's just epic to finally get on YouTube and get some hype about Special Olympics, because I am eligible for it with my Asperger's. So thanks for watching this basketball vlog. There'll be another one coming soon. Until then, see you later.